You were involved in one of the most controversial calls in the Ole Miss Alabama history. Were you pushed out of bounds and did he touch the ball first?
Yes, I was pushed out of bounds. He armbarred me out of bounds. And he also, he called it first. He touched it first. Then I ended up taking it away from him, man. I felt robbed. You know, that was like one of, that would have been my first like huge play. You know, I ended up making a lot of huge plays later on, but that was my sophomore year when I was trying to create who Shay Hodge was going to be in college. When they got taken away from me, I was like, man, that was supposed to be my first big one, you know, my really huge one to beat Alabama.